Begin again.
Royal Highness, ladies and gentlemen,
and entertainment. How many times will one dissenter die before accepting their fate? Once more, how many times will one fool die? How much will one proud human soul suffer? Before bending a knee to the greatness of their eternal king. Citizens of Duviri, it is a well-known fact to each and every one of us, yes, that the unbent knee must be broken.
Your little wheel, only to find you're right back where you started. So it goes, day by day, year by year, until you're dead inside. You feel nothing. You're just a prisoner, trapped in the spiral of someone else's dream.
Get Drifter. You seem a little emotional.
Stage until that witch Lucinia took it from me. A fancy new hand, sire.
Lucky you.
I don't belong here. Shit. I don't even know why I'm talking to you. You're just some Thrax plaything, right?
Too true. Not like you. No matter how much work I put in.
I'm just looking for a way out of here.
A way out? When all of us are obliged to stay?
Where?
Yonder.
Don't get in my way.
The audience loves you. Of course they do.
What the hell?
for the person who has everything. A little something extra. Be on your way. That Orworm is hunting.
And as you said, though you could buy some time if you fed it with Cynia first.
I am your cloud above, your fire below, your reckoning.
Why the hell this all feels so damn familiar?
Emotions. They guide where others fail. The King's spiral takes away time, experience.
You don't seem like the others.
I am Teshin. Oh, yes. And this is, well, it was you that named her, remember? Lua, I miss the ebbing of that pensive light. Here, we spiral in the constant glare of an absurd purgatory. You need to break free.
I'm just so tired.
The figurine you pulled from the paradox, the lost toy of a temperamental child. You need only to find the rest of its pieces.
You can't be serious. You can keep the doll. I've got to get as far away from this as I can.
You know you cannot run from here with Thrax on the throne. But by all means, try again. I'll even give you my blades. Until the next spiral. Then.
to end this!
Oh!
Didn't I warn you?
To the mainland. Impressive. If you are done gallivanting across the skies, might I suggest finding shelter on the mainland? Before Loden's wrath is turned upon you. You're thinking, is this real?
Some fever dream. All right, Teshin, I'll try it your way.
You remember. Good. Now, we can begin. Warframes. Brought here by the Paradox. In the world beyond the wall, they were the weapons of a warrior caste called the Tenno. I suspect your hand may offer a way to control them as they did. Choose. Association.
I think I'm ready.
The King's Reach is weaker here in the Undercroft. On the surface, I suspect this Warframe would be a liability, attracting his every worm. But here, you can roam free and revel in its power.
So what am I doing here, Teshin? A joyride?
You are seeking a paradox. You'll need more than her hand and my blades to survive above. Here they come.
Equus.
down here!
Yes, a paradox. You must find it.
Think you can hide from me down here, Drifter? I play wherever I want.
But I have seen worse.
Sure. You want to tell me what's so special about these Tenno? This ain't so hard.
From the other side, they command the selfsame powers of Void that make the walls of our prison. I suspect the paradox is their attempt to help us.
It was war, after all.
It defined us. We were made to hate without reflection. No, no vacations. Oh, feeling better? That Warframe took a greater toll on you than I expected.
Who are you talking to?
If you are recovered, we must begin at once to seek the other pieces of Thrax's figurine. I expect they will manifest the same as paradoxes on the surface. Gear up, look around, and tell me when you are ready. All his horses, all his men. The sooner you find the pieces, the sooner you get out of this place. Thrax will reset the spiral the moment he senses a Warframe on the surface. We will save that for the Undercroft. This should at least give you a fighting chance against his false Dax.
How'd you end up here anyway?
Through the eye of a storm. I'm not sure if I was dead or alive at the time. You?
Oh, it's been too long for me. Maybe I was on that ship, or maybe the same way you did.
He's in a mood. See for yourself. You have angered Thrax, and because he is a creature of emotion, his world follows. From the Duviri tales, the Prince of Fire. Be wary. In the story, the king's men had blades of molten steel.
I'm the rightful king of Duviri. So the imp's taxes are my taxes. If these Dax have a problem with that, then you can make problems for them, can't you?
As the never-to-be king's fortune rose, so too did his fire, his indignation, his anger.
The Undercroft is an ulcer in the guts of Duviri. Something's happening down there. I can feel it. Sort it out, for Void's sake.
The longer you can keep this Undercroft manifestation active, the greater the gains for the other side. The Void gives as well as takes. Those you slay may drop concentrated life support.
Surrender!
No, rusty
support replenished.
The performance will commence presently.
Anger is a powerful weapon, be sure of that. But it burns friend and foe alike.
Filthy tam snaffler. Rip their arms and legs off!
Yours.
The more Loden's anger drove people away, the more certain he became that he was right.
Does that brat on the throne have any idea how often I've had to send forces into the Undercroft to clean up his mess? Maybe you'll do a better job. See what's amiss.
Creatures of the deep void are assaulting the Undercroft, tearing rents in its fabric. Seal them up again, or worse foes than Thrax may emerge. The spheres you see are ambient void energy. Gather as much as you can and use it to heal the damage.
Savor the anticipation while you...
as you would staunch the wounds of a comrade.
The tingle of mounting excitement.
Is keeping them at bay. Hold fast. Through the wall, their master will be freed. Do not allow that to happen.
No. The performance will commence.
The rupture is closed. The paradox stabilizes.
Fight.
overwhelmed to reinforce them.
Loden turned his anger inward and found the source. Not the world of folly and betrayal, but his own shortcomings.
That's him. Fraxis and Falser. My replacement. For two pins, I'd come down there and smash his face in myself. But I can't. So you have to help yourself to his chest!
Saw there was nothing righteous or noble about his anger. It was just the raving of a petty, paltry man.
Legion of farty little ancestor phantasms is attempting to deny me my birthright. Some nonsense about ineligible bloodlines. Purge them.
I guess we're born with anger. An instinct like any other. Like squinting at the sun or flinching from a burn. But some of us, maybe we learn it.
You saw that ship in the sky? The Zeremin? Our child king must be one of those who was abandoned there. Ateno.
You said the Tenor trying to help me. This paradox stuff. Now you're saying Thrax is one of them? He doesn't seem too helpful.
The history I know. That Zeremin ship returned from the void, bringing with it the extraordinary power the Tenno command. But here is a different path, I suppose. A difference in parallel. A paradox in itself. The world above changes every day following what Thrax feels. Ready yourself for the next day and consider what you have learned.